G'day fellas, how's it going? So today's video is a bit odd, but let me quick explain. So about a month back, I painted on two records for someone else to use in their video, but they didn't end up using it, so I have these two montages that were never used. So I thought, why not show you guys, because I had a lot of fun making them and they came out looking pretty cool. So with that said, let's time travel back about a month and enjoy a different version of me right now. Today we're going to be doing two different designs. I want to do one that's a bit more out of my comfort zone, maybe like a scene or like a landscape that I've painted, and then the other I will do my style of doodle art, which I'm more comfortable with, but I really want to try mix doodle art with using actual paints. So with that said, I have some sketches drawn up and we're just going to jump into it.
When I first started, I realized that the paint didn't go down too well onto the actual record. And at first, this disheartened me quite a lot because I didn't really like how the piece was turning out. So I took a break and then came back and sort of reworked the style and just had to layer it quite a lot.
That is the first one done. I'm really excited by the way it came out. I started off with a lot of trouble trying to get the paint down, and it was completely out of my comfort zone and out of my art style to sort of do all of this, to be honest. I found it really difficult, even though it looks very simple, and I'm sure people out there could do this a lot better. I do really love the way it came out, and I might try something like this in the future. But for now, let's get on to the doodle piece.
Thank you.
And just like that, the second record is done, and I'm so happy about the way this one came out. I hope you guys like it as well. This record definitely reflects like my type of art style, with lots of colors and cartoons everywhere. So with this piece, I wanted it to have some incorporation that it is a music record and that music was once played on it. So I put in some like old sheet music that wraps around it and is torn by the cartoons coming through. The actual doodles and cartoons don't really have too much significance or meaning. Some are like little Easter eggs, such as like the neon sign that says my name in Japanese, because most of my friends are out in Japan right now having fun, and I'm here in Australia having fun as well. In all seriousness, I'm so excited by the way this one came out and the other one as well. To me, they're both really cool and I really like it. This was a massive step outside of my comfort zone and I love the way it turned out, but I must say doodle art is still my favorite way to go because I like all the colors and all the vibrancy. And guys, we're back to the present version of me. Thank you, past Liam, for doing those odds because it came in handy. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and you liked the way the two pieces came out. I really enjoyed making them. And guys, there's a lot more to come because I feel very inspired to make some more artworks. I have a bunch of spray paint now that I'm going to be using. So yeah, stay tuned. Also, before I wrap up, I just want to say the giveaway for this board, this one, I think I'm going to announce it on Monday. So if you guys don't know about that giveaway, it's a few videos back. So just check it out and see how you can enter before Monday, because that's when I'll be announcing it. Without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and I will catch you guys next time. Peace. You guys didn't know the art piece was here the whole time. I'm sneaky like that. I need videos for next week. I've got to turn off the camera.